I think she likes me.
Hi, it's Pink.
Oh my god, you got me sitting there picking. Why you didn't fucking tell me you started?
Hi, it's Penguin.
You got me sitting there picking my nose watching Martin.
Anyways. Hi, guys. What's up?
Hi!
No, extra. But anyway, today we're talking about social networking.
And the dangers and the consequences and the repercussions and the black eyes and
stop.
Broken faces.
I don't understand how come these white people make these nice social networks for us to use, like Facebook and Twitter and what else?
Tumblr,
you know? AIM. Whatever.
Texting.
And we abuse it. No texting.
Texting is not a social network. Mm-mm. Oh, never mind. Not texting. Ooh, my hair's sticking up. Okay.
Anyways, and we abuse it by
Twitter beefing. And also Facebook beefing, too.
And
Tumblr beefing? Not really.
Everybody doesn't have Tumblr yet.
But Facebook and Twitter is something fucking serious.
Subtweets and sub-Facebooks.
No, it's not sub-Facebooks. What they put on their status. What are you doing? Well, we ordered pizza, so she's seeing if the pizza got called. She's just fucking up the flow of everything.
Oh, he didn't. It was an unknown number. That could have been your mom.
Can you get the slipper out of my ass, though?
Sorry.
Okay. Well, this is my favorite part of the talk.
Okay.
I'm going to let them know how I feel.
Oh, God. Okay, go ahead.
Well, Kiara's me, Penguin, as you know. Penguin feels that social networks are killing relationships and friendships.
Hold up right there. Hold up. How you gonna blame social networks for relationships being bad and friendships being bad? Who told her and him and you to tweet what you tweet or to write on your status what you wrote? Nobody. You took it upon yourself.
No, listen.
You took it upon yourself to write that. So that's your own fault. You ruined it. Not you, but like the person.
No. All right. Say you go on Facebook or whatever and your boyfriend sees your status or whatever that you post on your thing. And then somebody that wants to talk to you adds a little quick thing or say that you put on your Facebook status cold and lonely. And then homeboy comes that trying to talk to you goes, oh, if I was your boyfriend, I'd be there to warm you up. And then you and your boyfriend sees that, and then y'all going at it because you got a homeboy who's commenting on your shit.
Okay, first of all, it depends on the person. If the person is jealous or whatever, they're going to... If you commented back and said, oh, LOL, of course your boyfriend's going to be mad. Like, you could have said, no, honey, I don't need your fucking body heat. I got my own.
But it's not even that.
Then what is it?
My burrito's gone.
Your bacon and eggs.
Oh, my bacon and eggs. Okay. Well, but that's not the point, though.
Okay, but they're going to get mad at the boy before they... They're going to get mad at you, but they're going to get more mad at the boy. Like, who does this nigga think he's talking to? Like, and of course, they're going to take it out on you, but they're not going to intentionally mean to do that. They're going to get mad. You know, like...
It's more or less of Twitter than more it is Facebook.
I know. Like, okay. If you have a Twitter and you got... Say you got a boyfriend. But then you got somebody else you talking to on a low. Everybody can't follow each other because then you get caught. Not saying that that's right, but that's basically what happens a lot on Twitter now.
And it's not even that. It is people minding other people's business. So it's basically
Twitter is if you tweeting something, that's everybody's business now because you took it upon yourself to tweet. If I would tweet, oh, I'm taking a shit right now and it stinks. I made my business everybody's business.
I tweet and take shits all the time.
Okay, but that's something that you don't care that people know. If you tweet something private, like, you know, I got a rash on my armpit, and then people make fun of you, and then you're going to say, oh, why is people in my business? You can't do that. If you're going to tweet,
say you mess with somebody, if you're going to tweet them and talk about, oh, you want to come to my house at 12 o'clock, you know, it's 12 o'clock and it's midnight or whatever like that, how the hell you think, you know, like, that makes you look? Like, everybody's going to know. So, if you have caution on your tweets, maybe there wouldn't be so much Twitter beef. And
but it's not only that when it comes to relationships. It's also other shit, like people running back and going saying certain things to people, or misunderstanding a tweet, or misunderstanding a conversation that was said prior to the person tweeting. So it's just like a whole bunch of mix-up.
Okay, and that's why you explain yourself.
No, because people think they're fucking tough behind a fucking keyboard. They need to let them be known.
Don't take...
Tyra King is not tough behind a keyboard. So, if you're going to say behind this camera or on Twitter, I will say it to your face and your mother's face. So what up, bitch? Oh, all right. Now,
you get into personal.
No, I'm not getting personal. Yes, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Because I don't have no beef with nobody. So it's just like, people think, oh, you're so hard on YouTube. You're so hard on Twitter. I'm hard in person. I'm not scared of no fucking body except for my mother. And she's crazy, so I have to be scared of her crazy ass. She's fucking possessed. Don't ever call my house and hang up or she'll fucking kill you, hunt you down, and call Star 69. She's crazy. Okay, but that's not the point.
The point is, I feel like, with these social networks, people put too much of their business out and then they get mad when people's in it. How the fuck you think, you know, like, what do you expect? You expect you gonna tweet that you messing with somebody's man and nobody's gonna know? Like, come on. If you got fucking 700 followers and 700 of your followers know your business, and then you're gonna talk about, oh, everybody in school knows. Bitch! What the fuck did you think? Like, come on, be serious with yourself. So if you don't want to get in trouble, or you want your business to be on, stop tweeting stuff, stop putting stuff on Facebook, Tumblr, what else? Get away messages, even though I don't think people really
use. And watch who you text and tell your business to, because you can send one text message to someone, and if somebody can have your phone, you're going to be fucking sick when somebody else read a text message. You're going to be like, but I didn't tell anybody. But yet, Shafifi had your phone, and Shaquanda saw the text message, so now Shaquanda, Shafifi know. Next thing you know, Shakoya is going to fucking...
Oh my gosh.
No, I'm just saying, because it's like, it's a chain reaction. And then people could fool with messages, and then Shaquana Taya is going to be mad because all them three bitches know what happened at the party, how she was drunk and had her legs up in the air or some shit she done did, and then she's going to be tight because everybody know her business. Or she had sex with Jimmy, and Jimmy was going out with Erica, and Erica was fucking with Tom, and that's Jimmy's friend, and they're going to be fucking dumb tight.
You did?
I was just saying.
So, well, the moral of the story is just watch what you tweet. Watch what you say on these social networks. Or
keep your legs closed.
That's not always the case.
Keep your mouth closed. Keep your legs closed. Keep your lips shut. Because sometimes you will suck dick. So if you keep your fucking mouth open a boy's dick, then you won't have these problems. If you're a boy eating vagina, stop eating her vagina or sucking her breast or whatever they do. I don't know.
Yeah, so that's what we got to say about that. But what do you think, you know?
I mean, I don't care.
Not you, them. What do
because
they
if
think?
I fucking say how I fucking feel.
You already did.
No. That was only 25% of how I felt. If I give the other 75%, I'm going to wind up hurting somebody's feelings.
Because you're getting all personal.
No, I'm not getting personal. It's just the whole fucking universe is a big joke.
The whole universe?
Yes, the whole fucking universe. People in China have these same fucking issues. They up in Hong Kong, up on Twitter, Hong Kong, Tong, I sleep with Hong Kong, and all this bullshit. It's the same issues. Black, white, fucking Indian, Irish, German, British, Fallopian, they got the same issues. So it's not only Mount Vernon.
We're not talking to only Mount Vernon. We're talking to anybody who watched it. If you went to Hong Kong, you better stop telling Ping and Pang, you know, your business. If you in, what else? Give me another one.
If you in
Africa,
if you in Africa, you better stop telling.
Well, Africa don't really have text messaging, Usman said.
Oh,
they don't have that social. If you stop fucking swinging from tree to tree in Africa, telling your business what you did, what's an African name? I don't know any African names, but stop swinging from tree to tree, branch to branch, hunting tiger down, sending letters from ape to ape or some shit. However they do it, I don't know how they do it down there in Africa.
In Mexico, you better tell Pablo to stop, you know, selling your pigs to everybody, you know.
No, they send messages to Taco Bell.
No, they don't.
Or they sell oranges.
No.
They do. They sell the oranges.
They have pigs.
They have pigs? They have chickens also. You tie the note around a chicken's foot.
You don't.
Yes, you do.
No, you
put the little thing around
the chicken's foot. Because they make the bacon. They make the pig eat the note. And then when the person makes the bacon, they
open. Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm dead.
No,
serious.
Because the bacon. No, that's fucking stupid. The bacon's not going to be there. I mean, the note's not going to be there.
Is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You eat bacon butt?
Do you eat bacon butt?
I don't know what part of the bacon I eat.
Oh my god, we're going so over time. But anyway.
There really is no time limit.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, bitch.
Y'all like my hat?
It's my hat. I let her have it. But yeah. So.
If you live in Mount Vernon, the 4 square miles away.
Everybody don't know your business, so I don't know.
Everybody surely know mine. I don't care. I know the truth. You know the truth. I know truth about you.
Cool.
High five, sister. Ooh, you thought I was going to hit you.
Yeah, but yeah, if you live in Mount Vernon and you're having some issues with your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your cousin, your uncle, keep business to yourself because Shaquanda down the block probably knows. Or somebody else probably knows. Because, you know, nobody's business is safe nowadays.
Mm-mm.
So you just got to keep to yourself. If you can't do that, you have a pet, goldfish, dog, bird.
Yeah, because I tell my cat my business.
Talk to your cat. Maybe talk to your brother or sister. They'll probably tell their cousins or something.
Well.
Yeah. But yeah.
That's that. But yeah, so comment and tell us what you think. And tell us what you think about our tattoos, you know.
They probably don't care, but... This video was not, what's the word I want to use?
Subliminally.
Yeah, whatever she said. It wasn't for anyone. It's just in general because I'm tired of this bullshit and I'm tired of the drama of these social networks that it's causing. Beefs and fights and all of this over nothing. So
this is not subliminally towards you. If you're watching, whoever you are.
So don't feel some type of way. Don't approach me in the hallway because I will shoot you. So
what?
I have a fucking 9mm. So
where?
I wish somebody would fucking step to me.
Where is it?
I swear to God, it's in my back pocket.
Kiara, shut up.
All right, keep fucking playing. I fucking lay your ass out on this floor, and you'd be like,
you couldn't kill me.
You'd be like a dead fish. You know, a fish out of water, and it'd be flopping back and forth.
You know, the dick out of my pants.
Do I look... I'm about to say her name.
Oh my god! Okay, it's time to go.
Well, guys, that's it here. With Ping and the Penguin
Show.
I just whipped my hair. Back and forth. So...
See you later, alligator.
It's fucking over.
Say after a while, crocodile.
After a while on my dick.
Yeah, I like that.
Well, you don't have to go home, but you have to get off the internet.
My tattoo show. Oh, never mind. It don't. I was gonna say to do this, but never mind. Deuces, hoes.
Okay, we supposed to end it 1 minute ago and 38 seconds.
Well, it's Penguin. I mean, Penguin and Ping out.
Bye, guys.
Bye.